When I would fly to Mexico City, you know, at age 5, I just remember coming out of the customs line, and the first people I would see would be my grandmother and my Aunt Pilo. Before we even went to the house, luggage is in the car, we'd drive straight to the taco shop. I kept saying, why don't people make it like they do in Mexico? So I said, you know what, I'm gonna do it myself. My name is Derek Gonzalez, and I'm the owner and founder of Pilos Street Tacos. The idea was to bring authentic street tacos, which was what I grew up with eating, to the States. The mission all spiraled from my Aunt Pilo. Pilo was born with Down syndrome. Unfortunately, she passed away last year, but she was a huge pillar of my foundation from the day I was born, for all my life events. From baptism to my first communion to my wedding, she was a flower girl. When I thought about authentic Mexican food, who's more authentic than my Aunt Pilo? I really want to share the warmth that she provided for me my whole life and be able to provide it to my customers. In the hospitality space, there isn't enough emphasis on how a person is, you know, from within. It's more about the aesthetics of the business and also the aesthetics of the individual. And I wanted people like Pilo, people with special needs, to be the face of my company. People tell me it's a very lofty goal, but I'd like to employ 5,000 people with special needs across the country in the next 5 years. So when you go to our website or our Instagram, you know what we do, who we are, and what our goals are. In our digital presence, our social media, we feature all our employees. I love to really congratulate and empower them to really be proud of what they're doing.
And so what did you do? Run, swim, everything, or what?
Everything.
Are you gonna work it, or are you gonna go celebrate?
I'm gonna work.
You're gonna work?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
The warmth that Pilos has comes from the people. It comes from our ingredients. Everything's fresh every single day. We don't, you know, have frozen ingredients and anything. But then the people that bring you the food, the people that make the food, that's the secret sauce. Family's everything. And our employees, we consider our family. And I just feel like businesses that are run also that same way tend to flourish much, much better.